Good morning, students. Welcome back to Alchemy Online class. Class 5, chapter number 4, Microsoft Word 2013. So as in 4th standard, we all have done about some important topic of Word 2010. In this class, we are going to start our Word 2013 with some formatting issues. We'll start with some questions. Before I want to ask you some question. Which software do you use computer? We all have write and type something on computer by using Word, Microsoft Word, Microsoft WordPad. So these softwares are used for typing the anything on the computer. But I want to ask you, if anything problem you faced in Microsoft Word 2013, that we will discuss by starting this chapter. I have written an article on the topic Save Trees, Save and Display Board. I have checked the board and it has vacant horizontal space. Can I take a printout of my article in the horizontal format? So to take printout in the horizontal, that is landscape format. Let us learn about this feature and few more in detail. So what there some he stood. Print landscape format. So we'll start. We are going to learn a formatting. Learn column formatting. Find features. Find and replace text. Know how to set pages. Learn about previewing and printing a document. So we are going to see the formatting in Word 2010 by using this chapter. We are facing by using Microsoft 2013. Or a paragraph writing, you are using formatting. So in formatting, you get some problem. So by using some topics, we are going to see the paragraph formatting and we will discuss how it will set us the settings and alignment for our paragraph. Paragraph formatting. In Word, a new paragraph begins when we press the enter key. We can format a paragraph by changing its alignment, indentations, line spacing and paragraph spacing. So we are going to see the alignment. Alignments are, we in already 4th standard we all have discussed about left, right, center and justified alignment. And here you can see the paragraph group. In that, four options are there that are alignments. You can see my cursor, align text, left, align center, right, and alignment justify. And there is shortcut keys to alignment. Align left is Control plus L, center Control plus E. Align right, Control plus right, and justify, Control plus J. From J justifies, we can distribute the words and sentences in whole page. Alignments that are align left, center, align right, and justify, as I shown in my laptop screen only. This option plays the text towards the left margin. So align left goes to the left side, center will be in the center, and right will be in the margin, will be in the right side. And justify, this option plays the text in a way that the text is equally distributed between both the margin and none of the edges of the text appear uneven. It means in justify can both the sides of the pages, so it will equally distributed to indentations. Indentations mean the spacing between the paragraph. indention means indention is a distance of either the left or the right margin. Indentions are different type of left indentions, right indention, special indent and hanging. Special and hanging. I'm showing you one example how indention works. It is left, right, special, that is first line or a hanging. So here first of all you have to select the paragraph. Example, I want to indent only one line. Then after I will click on page layout. Here you can see indent in the paragraph option. Now I will do the left size around 0.4. So it goes to the left side. And again I will select last one and I will give right side. So like this indention goes in the way. We can change the spacing. We can change the spacing of line with the indention using the options. We can use option also. We can click on the dialog box launchers and paragraph dialog options. For that we have to click dialog box launcher and then in the bottom right corner of the paragraph dialog box opens. Options to set more indention option. For example, to set the first line indention and hanging indention, we need to open the paragraph dialog box. For this you can see the left, right, and in special there is two option, first and special. First and special, we have to click on the dialog box launcher button at the bottom corner paragraph. The paragraph dialog box open and write indention for the category index and specify its value by the spin box.
Word 2013 alignment. Select the paragraph which you want to align. Select left icon to align the paragraph left. Select center align icon to align the paragraph center. Icon to align the paragraph right. Pie icon to make each line in the paragraph of the same length. Select bullet icon to add bullet to the paragraph. Icon to add numbering to the paragraph. Icon to highlight the paragraph.
I hope you all have understood the concept today I taught you. So you all have to complete the task as I have given you. And you all have to read the course book properly. Bye students, be safe, stay home.